See how this boy helped the old man.